people were fighting. It was a very big fight among prisoners. And the prison authorities, prison guards, tried to stop the fighting, but they failed. They could not, because there were sticks, knives. So one of the leaders who was leading that fight was surrounded by the other prisoners, and he was about to die, because I saw with my naked eyes somebody with a panga wanted to kill that one. Prison guards, an officer in charge and the station officer was there looking at that, but he could not do anything. He was afraid to go there. I went there. I went crying into the group, and I caught the arm of that, the one who, I could not remember who was the owner of that that arm with a panga, but it was just because it was, there were people, crowd of people. I just caught that panga. I threw that panga to the officer in charge. And the officer in charge, he took that panga and ran away to his office. And other prison authorities started to blow their whistles. And the prison authorities came in with their guns, started to shoot up. And the prisoners scattered to their cells, afraid of those bullets, the sounds of bullets coming from there. It was a very big disaster that day, because some prisoners passed away and some prison guards were injured. They were took to the hospital. And it's when the prison, I mean the officer in charge, he took me to the office, said, "Hey, you're brave enough. How could you go into the group like that? Hey, you're very..." It's when they made me to be as a senior chief convicted leader. I was a head in Nyapala as a bridge between the prisoners and the prison authorities.
Mulingati ambiri omwe anajita zao Muntawi anowa buka na ufulu anowa Adane na maubela niriza seme jombo liguza tigu uzafika, uzafika jikumula liguza tigu, liguza tigu
uzafika. I come from Balaka district. I'm a Malawian. I killed my farm worker. I was told in presence of my children, my grandchildren, my parents, that I am sentenced to death. And everybody knew this. Newspapers, radios, all over the country, people knew that I'm going for execution.
Mimba mwanga mose munatenda mutu anga ungati wadulidwa ndipo zapanga ine kwa amenewa sina zipangeso ninaenda mwachinganga kuno ndaenda mokwanira folo ah kubwera ine kuchita zimenezo kufoto kuza mwino bwino ndaona sizo kutani sizo kugwira.
This is my land. It's almost 12 hectares. As you can see these trees, it is because of my absence. It was a very beautiful house, a very big house, and I called it Hilltop House. Down there, it was looking green. Down there, looking green. I planted trees around this house. It was my wife who was looking. Was putting up here, taking care of this house, but she passed away. When I heard this sad story, it's when I started to think of killing myself, because I knew that it's because of me. Had it been that I'm here together with her, maybe she could be alive. Basi ndio na ndibwera pakati pomwepa ndibweraso. Anyamata ndapitatu apemphero. Tidzaonana. Ndibwera wiki ya maha. Musale bwino. Ziko mukwambiri. Osaendenda musamare kwambiri ujeni. A trip to remember, a voyage, a souvenir. A voyage, a souvenir. A trip to remember. It's a historical to my life. I will never forget this.
What can be from it for someone who doesn't have an alien card?
Eh, a zona. Zona.
Yo, 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 yo. Onani ya muna vala masanza. Yo, 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 yo. Onani ya mai ya vala ndegesha. Yo, yo, yo. Obula kibululu anasigwa. Migango pando nipanga. Abale ya tukujedwa. Bala manchu kulumuka. Bala manchu kulumuka.
The death penalty is absolute. There will always be a risk that an innocent person can be sentenced to death.
I'm going to say Byson was arrested and charged with murder in 1992 in Malawi. After being held on remand for 9 years, he was sentenced to death. While in prison, Byson worked to help educate other prisoners and was known as the professor.
Yes.
After 23 years in prison, he was released in early 2015. He still continues work with prisoners while he rebuilds his life on the outside. Is that okay?
Yeah. About after seven years on death row, my life changed. Nothing was good. I decided to kill myself. I tried so many options. One day, I pretend to feel sick, but I was not sick. I was just trying to see how I can take off my life. A doctor came, he brought me some medicine, say, this you take morning, afternoon, and evening for 1 week. I said, that's good. I took all the medicine and put in a cup at once, mixed them up with water, and I drank them. Afraid of the killing machine because I knew how the machine does in our country, in Malawi. It's not an electric chair, it's not a gun, but it's a machine that just kills like a chicken. This is inside the execution room, this one. I've just drawn roughly, but this is inside. The door is just somewhere here. Now the prison guards bring the three prisoners from outside. They come and stop them, one here, another one here, and another one here. And the operator operates the hooks. They come now all down till the prison guards takes these ropes and tie them in the necks of these three. The legs of these three are tied to the 90 kg bag full of sands to each of these three. The operator operates and the wheels are moving this side. They are pulling up the ropes into the necks of these three. Now only the body is now pulled up and nothing is cut from their bodies. They die like that. after this, a short person like me, you can see that it's a tall person because each and every bones are pulled up with this machine.
I don't think it's important for you to mention where you attended your primary school, because even if you tell people it was Baraga, these people don't know.
Baraga.
Don't know Baraga. To them, what matters most is that you're from Malawi. So perhaps you can simply slot in that sentence. My name is Byson Kaula, born 61 years ago.
So I could test the sound.
So when I was under death penalty, unimaginable happened. First time, there came a list of 21 prisoners to go for the hanging. So a certain prison guard came to my door and said, get ready, pray hard, because your name is on the list. Pray hard, but I had no any prayer in me. I could just keep on weeping, crying, waiting for the time. And the prison guard came again and said, the operator has just turned with 18 and there are three prisoners left. Maybe you are one of them. Of course it was me, one of those three. After 3 months, the other list came. The very same prison guard said, now there are 17 prisoners that are going to be killed today. Your name is on the list. I said, okay, I can't do otherwise. Let them kill me. And in the morning, the very same prison guard said, there are two prisoners left after 17 prisoners, two prisoners left, one of the two was me.
I would like to invite a very special guest, Mr. Byson Kaula.
I feel like a newborn baby giving his first voice of life, though I am old. When I go back home, I will continue working in Prison Fellowship Malawi, and I will tell my old friends on death row that people like you in this Congress are fighting hard so that they must have hope. I will tell them, Zabu Nobwino in my country means all is well. They must have hope. Thank you very much for your attention. Obrigado, merci beaucoup.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You are extraordinary.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Yo, onani amaya vala ndegesha. Yo, obula kibululu anasigwa. Migango pando nibanga, abale atukujedwa. Bala manchu kulumuka. Bala manchu kulumuka.
Bala manchu kulumuka. Pila wanji kuti zitu zata.
Zabu Nobwino, ndusanga kwambiri kuti zata.
Mzibwere.
Mzibwere.
Mwagaje sima.
1 week or something. Mango near to me, no foot in a touch and the touch, you make a touch anima.
Oh, that is a fasting.
Fasting, yes, yes.
All right.
That is the way I remember.
Come as a window, it's a
good
thing. Mogamaga beat us from a fellowship, you please own him work and if you want to know his way uncle. Come as a shash, I want to be there. mafoto kuzira nakaponda pa Oslo.
Eh, Oslo.
Pani yake umwe.
Eh, kwa basi.
Okay.
Eh, kwa basi.
Ah, no, Grace.
Eh, ndizambu nikwambie.
Yeah, sure.
Padamando kumwa mbakatate. Padamando kumwa mbakatate. Padamando kumwa mbakatate.
I became a pastor in prison. I was preaching to my fellow inmates. I was encouraging my fellow inmates. I was moving to other prisons from prison to prison while I was a prisoner. And this made the prison fellowship to decide that they must keep me there as their chaplain. So I started working with them as a Prison Fellowship Malawi chaplain. Ngati wasangalala zikuendera bwino atokoze Mulungu. Akuti ngati zafika povuta wina wainu kodi ali mavuto, tipemphere ngati zavuta pena pachi. Tikangomuuza Mulungu chivuto tikuchirephera kuti tichikonzechi, Mulungu akonza. Yakobo lero akutiphunzitsa zimenezo. Kuti chivuto chikurephereka chicha, tikwade pansi timuuze Mulungu tipemphere. Mazio na mene zaya na na saluizi. Maji inu mapanga jomche. Mene mapanga kila muzi. Zianga na ne zikare mbali mozi. Iyo era ija mbali mozi. Nde akaka kui kira tu kati mwa saluizi wizis. Paliti majumbo rake tima ika mene muja. Kabafa taroso kamozi mene muja.
Kanda
wea kakeso mene muja.
Ya mugatero pake jagwa na
wea mpatsi. I'm working as a chaplain at Prison Fellowship Malawi, going different prison, giving them words of encouragement from the Bible. I will keep on doing this the whole of my life as part of appreciating what God has done with my life, keeping me alive in prison. Sobano tikanena kuti Mulungu ndi wabwino. Mulungu ndi wabwino. Ine nzanu ndili pano kumene kuja ndidatuluka munaona anga ine mwina pali ya bwana amene anga nene kuti ine kapena ndi mafuna kuthawa mkati mwaona komano kutuluka kuthawa kwa bwino ndi kumene ndili kunanga sima bwana anga aja ndi awo mwaona futi andiombera yayi china chache chikamavuta mkati muzizi wakuti akufuna mulimbe. Nakumana ni manyenje, kaya ina manzoa manyenje. Manyenje nakumana yekulonge kapsaje ritonje, kuma akuzemba zemba tonje. Kaya nabachani, kaya apangachani, ndi akubisala, kapusija kuma ika uku, ndati sone numu kukanga ti mukuzemba zemba bwanja, lia angoti, akaidi enake, akundipanga kutanti mangisene, ndati ya si akaidi, kuma inu yonoka, osata akaidi. Sono, zimene zozo ndi kuti munomo sana punzire mochili chose nkati. Sana punzire inyo mupunzire ndiye ineyo kutuloku munduone ngati ndi tundine ambasada kutuluka kwanga ndikale ngati Yosefe
aka data adaka kamiza kuti anyowetse koma apa apange zawo zawo za shortikati mwina anakatheraso mkati momuno saka nafika kunjeti so chifukwa chake lero lino akubwera kuno omasuka au fulu Nanuso nthai yanu ikafika, tsiku lanu likafika. Ngakhale kunja uko aboma muzikapatsana nawo muone opandaso kucheuka cheuka. Nditokoze Ambuye kuti ndi upangiri wa anzathu a Malawi Human Rights Commission. Anzathu ena amene analomangidwa monga iwowa. Amene munali pa death row ndikhulupirira ena aso amene anali pa life taona ndithu kuti ena milandu yawo yapitanso ku court ndipo ena akachitidwa li sentence ena atuluka ena mwina ma sentence achitidwa li juice ena zachitika Mulungu atikomera mtima
ndiye mmene atifotokozera bambo khaulali apa anipasa mawu otilimbikisa mawu achilimbikiso oti ndithu mwina mwake pena pakanga timachita ngati moyesera kuti kumazona zithekati
I'm not sure if you're a good person. Kapena nthawi imene salui ili kochapidwa ndekuti ina ija ikhonzana kumagwira ntchito.
Kodi malire panali pati? Achiona. Ee kwa basi, mubwere mulipeze kwalanga. Pakudikira mwene. Problems in prison are many. In our country, in Malawi country, the funding that prisoners are given is not sufficient for the prisoners. Sometimes people going naked without clothes, spending nights with empty stomachs, just because there is no food. Those are some major problems I can mention here. Another problem is shortage of medication. When a prisoner gets sick, go to the hospital, there is no medicine. A prisoner comes far from Zomba, he's at Zomba Maximum Prison, but a prison comes from Karonga Chitipa, very far, hundreds of miles from where he comes from. No any relative come to see him. He just gets sick and die. That's another problem we face. The prison warders, prison authorities say it's not our fault. Where can we get medicine if there's no medicine? It's the government who can answer this fault, not us. We are just working. Dribble of my hand.
No,
the winner did.
I first
did.
I Mr. Byson,
Zona.
Last year, February.
Zona. Dribble no kind of branch. Zuko Mwambiri. In a Kumuzi's Gwenda Bino. If you wanted in the moil.
After only 3 years in prison, and then that day the judge announces, Woody, you are free, you should go home. You didn't look excited. Munangoyima there looking at me, and I was thinking, what is wrong with this man? You were not smiling. Basi, your face was just blank. Why did?
So no, pamene paja. Ndekuti sindina kulubiye kuti Malinga ndi mene zinali pa previous time nda mene ndi malowa koyamba. Zimene ndina kumana nazo. Ndi zimene zimachitika. Ndi mangona ngati as if I'm dreaming.
Ngati maloza.
Sizoona is this.
The day you got your freedom. Munali ndi nzano ine. Kumano we took a picture. Ndikuone tseni. Come on the picture, you still are not smiling. Go ahead, man, go there, Byson. Mavuda on the guard.
And you are going to
Last year, February.
We get to meet them again. No, sis, ma jidiga.
Zone.
Kumano, the fact you took your time, whether was that all, and if you saw Danyanina,
Zikumwambi.
And you for Nanzabu and Zokazoka,
Zikumwambi.
And the Madam Mwabezawa, all the best.
Zikumwambi.
And may God bless you, guide you, and protect you.
Zikumwambi.
Thank you so much.
Hai meneyo timanga ujo manena kuti mwananga ndiza muona basi mwananga wapita tima ujo manena ndi manena kumene ndi mwananga basi ndi wapita nde chifuniro cha Mungu kukuza kwa Mungu hai nda unabwera.
This is my sister's house. I can remember the day I jet out from prison is where I slept, because I don't have, since I've spent 24 years in prison, I don't have house. So I was putting up in this house. I feel so happy. And it's like a new life in my life. When I walk in my village to and fro, moving, meeting all the friends, I feel as if I'm born again. My message to the society is that, of course, a person can kill another person, but the real judgment is to keep him alive in prison. When the killer is killed again, there is no lesson there. The country has just lost two people.
Mulingati ambiri omwe anachita zao Muntawi anowa buka na ufulu anowa Adane na maubela nitizaseme chombo liguza tsiku liguza tsiku kudzafika chikumula liguza tsiku kudzafika chikumula mulingati yambiri omwe anachita zao Muntawi anowa boga na ufulu anowa Adane na maubela nitizaseme chombo liguza tsiku kudzafika chikumula liguza tsiku kudzafika chikumula Obulumutsa muntu sine ai Koma Yesu yemweyu anagonjesa imfa Muli mpamvu mwazi wake simugonjesa Odi mai nuli gonza tsi